What's good, Fluffle? It's time for episode 9 of Gotcha Doll. You know, here in the Midwest United States, when you're in high school, you take a school field trip to Six Flags Amusement Park. In Japan, they go to Kyoto. And that's what's happening in this episode. Gotchard and friends are on a school trip to Kyoto, and things happen. That's about all I know. That's about all you need to know. Let's hop in. Celebrate! It's weird to me, and also not weird to me, that they're being tourists in their own country. That's like me, a Midwestern, going to like Florida or New York. That would be exciting. Everyone's excited. No. Well then, you're joining our group. Holy crap. Where did you come from? I'm sorry you're stuck with these two meatheads, Rin. Meanwhile, actually in Kyoto. Some shrine guard? A monk, maybe? And he just sees blatant UFOs. That's gotta be a Kimmy. That's bullshit. I'm sorry, I gotta go back, Fluffle. What did that say? Kyoto style Teshidon. That looks like runny egg snot with chives on it. What the hell is that? Someone Google that dish for me in the comments. The boy has lost his mind to excitement. How serendipitous. You pick a UFO theme for your club, and then you see a UFO in Kyoto. It's almost like it was written that way. Look, it's Velvarad. Is he in Kyoto? No. He's looking for the sisters. You don't need to snoop around, they're here. Oh. Straight into it, huh? Since when could they apply weapons? Holy crap! That means you're not human. I see. I love the grungy, dirty look that Velvarad has. It's very hot. Ooh! Shoot her! Hey, they are all vehicles. How did I just now notice that? I see. You should have shot her. Level 10? A single card with level 10? Huh. Oh! Veil flip! Huh. Uh-oh. Aww. He can't take Hopper 1 with him. Why not? Yeah. Hopper 1 is not Pikachu. You can just put him in the card. Meanwhile, on top of the tower. Oh, it's the angry one. Don't just attack him. They'll flip. Don't just attack him. So the veil serves a function. He smuggled in. Hopper won. Oh no. You have? Hopper One, you're just breaking all the rules. No, he's never alright. This is no exception. Oh no, she's also a supernatural fan. Jaw. Nerd love. It was love at first book. Oh, he totally saw Hopper One, but that's not the point anymore. She also saw Hopper One. You're gonna have to erase both of their memories. Get her number. Instead, you ask where she works. Oh no, that feels a bit creepier. Could have just got her like Japanese equivalent to Facebook. Good lord! Yeah, y'all definitely ain't human. She just booted a fucking van. You're gonna be changing your tune instead. Oh, man. Why do you have to be the only one woke? Oh. Just stay down, man. Who is he? Calm down, Jesus. Stop screaming. Don't just run around screaming, you nut job. No, not like a gotcha, but yes, like a gotcha. Will you stop screaming? Well, then she's gotta be here. And she's dying out. The meatheads are scared of the haunted house. Her laughing just makes it better. That's it? Is she on break time? Aww. They got a little day. Do we go back to looking for UFOs? You even left Steamliner? Jesus, dude. Oh, okay, so they're just gonna borrow Gold Dash. Whatever. I am intrigued by the B plot of nerd friend finding a girlfriend, but my eyelids are getting heavy. And it's only like noon. AKA you're boring me. UFO sighting again? Oh, an email from someone. Is that a boyfriend? Does Kajiki have no chance? I did not realize Clotho was damn near wearing booty shorts. Yeah! Sensei! Go in! Oh my god. He animated the mannequin ninjas. That's pretty cool. Ooh. Oh, that made a squish noise. Are we sure those are mannequins? That sounded like a broken nose. Freaking out. Is this bad or is it good? It's okay, Sensei. He's got this. No cards, fool! Whoa! What type of shit is that? So, is a Sentai team gonna pop up, or...? She just had two ready. And they're a perfect pair. She was ready. What? No, they need to go back to that because that was starting to become really, really awesome. I don't care about him stalking her now for some boyfriend. Oh, that's the dude who was in jail. Now, you might be jumping to conclusions. He could be her brother. Oh my god. You just now remembered that. The giant wings on your back. Just like a giant robot. Oh my god. Woo. Yeah, go dash. Nice work. Thanks for the throw. But he's a Kamen Rider. That's what they do now. Oh no. The girl is in danger. Will Kajiki be able to save her? Will they keep their memories? Only next time will tell. That was an actual exciting gacha for a change. The B plot was interesting, but kind of lackluster. The execution made it dull, but knowing now that it's a two-part story, I see why it was so dull. It was, just pacing. Pacing for a two-parter instead of just, meet and resolve in one episode like normal. And I am digging it. It seems that Kijiki's new bae has some trouble in her history. She hugged the guy that Clotho let out of the prison van. And that's gonna come back to bite us. But that'll be next week. If you enjoyed this react as much as I enjoyed making it, be sure to cast a like and a comment on this video, as well as subscribing to the channel for more. And I'll see you guys next time.